Most electric air taxi developers focus on the design innovations of their future aircraft, but eVTOL success also relies heavily on battery performance. The German-based Lilium has already dazzled the world with its game-changing eVTOL jet or powerlift design, and it's now looking to secure high-volume production for the future aircraft's high-performance battery cells. The most recent step in that direction was to extend its partnership with InoBat, the company that will produce battery cells for the Lilium Jet at two factories in Vaderady, Slovakia. The first one, Volta 1, is set to kick off production at the beginning of next year. The second one, Volta 2, will step things up a notch by becoming InoBat's first gigafactory with a production capacity of 4 gigawatt hours. The best part is that InoBat will get a helping hand from Gotaon High-Tech, which supplies the unified cell that will be installed in almost 80% of all Volkswagen Group's electric vehicles in the future. Volkswagen Group is Gotaon High-Tech's largest external shareholder, while Gotaon holds a 25% stake in InoBat. Gotaon will apparently support InoBat with know-how and resources for its future gigafactory in Vaderay, where InoBat will produce battery cells for the Lilium Jet. Indirectly, the German-designed air taxi will benefit from this support in order to ramp up its battery cell production. Even with the future gigafactory's capacity and input from Gotaon, Lilium still needs to add multiple cell suppliers to the list for upcoming years, especially when the powerlift jet enters commercial service. Earlier this year, the manufacturer launched a collaboration with Custom Cells, which will be producing thousands of battery cells for Lilium at its facility in Tübingen, Germany. The Lilium Jet is based on an in-house duct electric vectored thrust technology combined with an innovative aircraft design. The game-changing concept was to adapt the current jet engine technology to an all-electric propulsion system. This powerlift eVTOL is not only the first of its kind in the advanced air mobility world, but it also claims to be the only one on track for both ESA and FAA certification. A limited edition of the Lilium eVTOL jet will be available for private customers in the US through MJet. The Lilium Pioneer Edition jet will combine high-performance technology with luxury design, including a customizable high-end cabin. Pricing-wise, the electric private jet is expected to cost somewhere between $7 to $10 million.